Entertainment Weekly calls Nixon the best movie of the year.
You have everything you ever wanted. Why can't you just enjoy it?
Joel Siegel of Good Morning America says Nixon's the one. And so is Anthony Hopkins, one of the film's great performances.
A man doesn't cry. I don't cry. You fight.
Oliver Stone has made a great, shattering movie.
When do the rest of us stop paying off your debt?
This is Nixon's finish.
Nixon, rated R, starts December 20th. Media.